Jay, tough one to take this afternoon. Talk us through your emotions on that.
Hurting. I think everyone in there is hurting. We just can't concede them goals. We know that. It's my fault for the second one. I think, you know, I should do better at the back post. And yeah, tough one to take, especially the performance we had. But like I said, we can't keep saying that. We've got to use this to move forward, learn from it, and focus straight onto the next game. That's how we deal with it. We keep working hard, keep consistently sticking together, and keep improving. And I think that's all we can do.
And on the performance as a whole, we went ahead on your goal, we'll touch on later, and showed real signs of quality and dominance. Kept them to limited chances throughout. It really was those two moments really right in the sort of closing stages.
Yeah, that's it. I think a couple of lads said to me they don't know how they won that game, and that shows, you know, from them that, you know, they probably, well, you can't say they didn't deserve because they've scored two goals, but it's just them moments, them key moments, you know, to maybe grind out that 1-0 win is important, but we're going to learn and like I say, keep together and keep focused and keep working. That's what we can do.
And a goal for yourself, you stepped up to the penalty spot, stayed calm in those situations. And obviously, results tough to take, but goal for yourself.
Yeah, obviously, to help the team is always the main object, and to have that feeling again is really nice. But yeah, it's you don't feel that anymore. It just feels like you've, like I say, it's hurting at the moment. But yeah, hopefully, just carry on.
Yeah, and let's look ahead. We've got 7 days again until we're back here against Sheffield United. What was the message in the dressing room about looking at today's result and then looking ahead at using this week ahead against another side that are at the bottom of the table next week?
Yeah, we have to keep our heads up. It's a big game. I think the person I did the interview with said it's a big game, but it doesn't matter who you play against. Every game we play now is a big game. So we have to, you know, work on all week on how we can hurt them and be better than we were this week. And that's all we can do is to keep focused, keep sticking together and keep supporting each other.